After finishing their 14th consecutive losing season, it's obvious that Tampa Bay has nowhere to go but up. They finished last year strong and are a serious playoff contender for the first time in many years. Offensively, the line needs to continue to play as a solid unit if they want their quarterback, Trent Dilfer, to ever reach his potential. Tampa Bay's defense is strong, especially their standout linebacker, Hardy Nickerson, and their young defensive back, Donnie Abraham, who emerged as the team's best player in the secondary, picking off 5 passes last year. Green Bay is as complete a team as any in the league. They were the first team since the 72 Dolphins to lead the NFL in scoring offense and defense. If they have one concern, it's the offensive line, which could use added depth. On defense, Green Bay is ranked as the hardest team in the league to score against. This was mostly due to a strong defensive line anchored by future Hall of Famer Reggie White and the strong play of Leroy Butler in the secondary. The league's MVP the past 2 years, Brett Favre, leads the offense at quarterback, and he does a nice job of spreading out his touchdown passes.
Welcome to the home of your Green Bay Packers. Buccaneers, Captain. Call it. Heads or tails. Packers, Captain. Choose. Buccaneers, Captain. Choose side. And 10. Ten to go. Gain of 13 on the pass. First down and 10 yards to go. Intended for number 86. Number 89. First down and 10 to go. Down and 2 yards to go. Gain of 3 yards on the play. First down and 10 to go. Second down. Incomplete. Intended for number 86. Intended for number 88. Buccaneers in punt formation. Packers 0. Buccaneers 0. Intended for number 82. That ends the first quarter. Packers, 0. Buccaneers, 0. First and 10. 15 on the pass. First down and goal to go. Buccaneers, 0.
In the run!
Packers, 7. Buccaneers, 0.
Hot, hot,
first and 10. Incomplete. Intended for number 88. Second down and goal to go. Incomplete. Intended for number 88. Buccaneers, 3.
It's a tight game, but we should have been way up on this team. Let's not make the mistakes in the second half. Let's win it in the fourth quarter.
First and 10. Gain of 5 on the pass. Second and 5. Yard on the play. Third and 4 to go. Gain of 5 on the pass. First and 10.
of 9 on the pass.
Second down and 1 yard to go.
Yard gain on the run.
First down.
First and 10.
To go. Buccaneers. 6. First and 10. Buccaneers. 6.
Loss on the play of 1 yard.
Third down and 8.
complete. Intended for number 25. Packers in punt formation. Packers, 7. Buccaneers, 6. On the play of 2 yards. Second down. Incomplete. Intended for number 80. To go. Buccaneers in punt formation. Packers, 7. Buccaneers, 6. Second down. Incomplete. Intended for number 87. Intended for number 82. Packers in punt formation. Packers, 7. Buccaneers, 6. Nine-yard gain on the run. Second down and 1 yard to go. Second down and 1 yard to go. Four-yard gain on the run. First down and 10 to go. Second down and 3 to go. Hot, hot, hot. second down. To go.
In the run.
2 yard gain on the run. Timeout, Buccaneers. To go. To go. Timeout, Buccaneers. First down and 10 to go. Buccaneers, 9, Packers, 7.
With all of those first downs, you really wore out their defense and kept their offense off the field and out of the end zone.